All right, so my real nigga of the week is actually Marcus Jordan.